is new. I can't keep building walls, despite what I've been through. If I may have found the someone, the one I should be looking for, I'd be a jerk to run away, so I'll hold my breath and stay.
There's a person by my side, she's not who I had planned. Yet I feel the sudden urge to reach out and take her hand. And I yearn for letting go of all the baggage in my past. If I don't try, I'll never know just how far this thing might go. We can make it to tomorrow, or just end it all right here.
We could fall flat on our faces, or fall more in love each year.
With so little to be sure of,
possibilities are vast.
This may be one perfect moment, or maybe this is something that will last.
Well, this is my place.
Ah, yes, so it is. Nice building. Excellent. Structural engineering.
Quit stalling and tap that shit already!
Columns and bricks.
Thank you. I designed it all myself.
Okay, you're gonna give him one quick kiss on the cheek, but that's it. V-Town is closed to the public.
You are so not ready to take things to the next level with this girl. What you really need to do is continue waiting for me.
See the problem? We would have already been on your bedroom floor by now.
Blah, 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 more therapy.
All right. Good night, Cusick.
Good night, Aaron.
Dude, are you seriously walking away? You know who hates you right now? The entire male species!
We could make it to tomorrow if I'd only take the chance.
Yes, for the love of God, take a chance.
If we say goodbye forever, would I miss some true romance?
It's a definite possibility.
All the burdens that we carry,
need to let them go and fast.
So there's not one perfect moment, but rather there is something that will last. I am through with holding on. I won't let mistakes and memories get the best of me. Oh, though my doubts are far from gone, I will leap into the future and just wait and see. If we make it to tomorrow, if we stand the test of time, or the wind's too strong against us and we can't quite make the climb. All I know is in this moment, my past is just my past. Right now I can't help but wonder.